Sa bayan naman ng Banggar, makikita ang isang simbahang akala nyo ay ordinaryo lang. Pero ang hindi alam ng marami, ito ang St. Christopher Church na sinasabing kay sa isang simbahan sa Pilipinas na may tatlong bell tower. If that excites you, well, you better check it out kapag napadaan kayo dito. Isa pang hindi dapat palagpasin ay ang kanilang magagandang traditionally woven blankets. Kahit may mga nabibili na ang mga commercial machine-made blankets, kakaibang pride pa rin daw ang mararamdaman sa pagkakaroon ng loom weave blankets mula sa Banggar.
Just in Banggar, this is La Union, di ba? But Banggar is famous really for its weaving industry. Since time immemorial, with this industry here now. And they became rich because of weaving. When I retired, I found out that it's a really a nice business. While you are having also little for your own, natutulungan mo ng maraming tao.
Parang isang meditation exercise ang paghabi, hindi ba? Malumanay ang galaw ng mga kamay at paa. May bilang, may ritmo.
To compare with those made in China, made in Thailand, made in anywhere else in the world, we can compare our blankets are the best in Ilocos. If I give you a regalo of blanket now, that will reach up to that end.